A vast digital finance ecosystem. That's what we see when we look at the emerging global economy. These are all digital worlds and platforms with their own financial ecosystems around them. While blockchains so far have initiated a powerful move away from the entirely centralized systems, we still have too many silos on all sides. Because these digital financial platforms are all disconnected, we lose a lot of value, resources, and efficiency when we try to move across them, because there's no unifying layer between them. That is Supra's endgame vision, to create this unifying layer connecting to all of digital finance. A layer that can seamlessly coordinate actions, assets, data, and commands across these otherwise disjunct digital worlds. We call this the intralayer, and it's only possible by vertically integrating several novel protocols all in one. Supra as an intralayer isn't just a bridge or an oracle or a smart contract platform. To become an intralayer, we need a layer one that can integrate all of those protocols and capabilities all on one network with extreme performance. That's what we've built with the Supra Layer 1. A fourth generation blockchain built on moonshot consensus and our unique network design, which enables full vertical integration of multiple Oracle services and multiple virtual machines on one shared security layer one blockchain. It crossed 500,000 TPS mark in throughput with sub-second consensus latency, even on a globally distributed network of 300 validators. Supra natively integrates Oracle data feeds, cross-chain communication, verifiable randomness, and automation, all on our layer one network. We will support multiple smart contract VMs, from MoveVM to the Ethereum Virtual Machine, Solana VM, and CosmWasm. We also introduce Supra containers, which give builders dedicated execution space where they can build their own customizable token economies and governance models, all with atomic composability across the Supra Layer 1 ecosystem. The Supra ecosystem is taking shape as well. We've already got 180 MOUs, with many dApps building on our public testnet and prepping to go live on mainnet soon. These dApps will also be part of our Super Dapp Showdown, where the best dApps can get funded from our $100 million ecosystem fund, be featured on Supra's community platform with over 500K KYC'd users, and get a shot to go on hit TV show Killer Whales. This is all being rolled out in phases. First, we began with us shipping our Oracle and verifiable randomness protocols with our early version of our Moonshot Consensus algorithm. This phase comes to a close as we ship our high-throughput, low-latency Layer 1 blockchain with MoveVM mainnet, native Oracle data feeds, and native verifiable randomness. In the next phase, we'll be rolling out our native automation and bridges, as well as our EVM testnet and Solana VM staging net. This phase will also introduce our dynamic function market maker, or DFMM, a unique protocol that can redefine cross-chain market making. Proof of efficient liquidity, or POEL on the other hand, is a unique staking protocol that enables users to apply the same capital to both Supra's native DeFi platforms while still contributing economic security to the network to earn dual rewards. In future phases, we'll see the first Supra containers coming to market. Our EVM mainnet and Solana VM testnet should also be live by then, with all of our integrated services available natively. Further down the roadmap, we also have a Supra timecard upgrade planned for our node network, which significantly boosts the coordination efficiency and precision of our network to microseconds. For now, we will continue to keep building Supra as the layer one blockchain that simplifies the developer experience, lowers costs, and enables new use cases through full vertical integration that are simply not possible on any other blockchain. Supra is designed to save valuable time and resources for developers, helping them focus on what matters most, building next generation Supra dApps. Supra is building the gateway to build and scale the next evolution of the internet and the decentralized world at large. Join us as we unlock the future of digital finance with Supra Layer 1, one block at a time.